An estimated 2.6 million people in Canada have kidney disease or are at risk. And with the need for kidneys greater than the donor supply, one local man knows all too well about the importance of organ donation. Kelsey Bloxham has the story.
Having been diagnosed with kidney disease at 32 years old, finally getting an organ donation gave this Lloydminster resident a new outlook on life.
It's 180 degrees. It's diet, it's flexibility, it's the ability to travel again.
Natick waited for 2.5 years on the transplant list, though the average wait is 3 years.
Well, waiting is, it's an incredible, frustrating sort of experience because you're limited to distance from Edmonton. I can only travel within two and a half hours of Edmonton because if you get a call, they have to know within 10 minutes whether you can accept that kidney or they have to go along because they only have a certain period of time. They have, I think it's something like 16 or 18 hours to place this kidney.
Now happy and healthy, he advocates the importance of organ donation.
I'm a huge advocate. Number one reason, people are dying. People are dying every year in Alberta. We have the transplant list is about, last time I looked, about 234 people, and we do about 60 transplants a year.
His road to recovery has been a steady one, and with his new lease on life, Natick will be competing in the 2012 Canadian Transplant Games alongside his lifelong friend, who also received a kidney transplant 8 years ago from her younger brother.
So they're held in Canada every 2 years, and on alternating years they hold international transplant games. And so this is a games. It's my first one that I'm attending. Greg is a new transplant person, first time for him too, so I guess we'll see how we do.
Competing together in 10-pin bowling, Creela Lorenz will also try her hand at swimming.
I think it basically is just a celebration of life. You know, that seems to be the focus. You know, you do have your life back. You can go and celebrate with other transplant recipients.
The games will be in Calgary next week. Kelsey Bloxham, NewCap News.